And welcome back to the Mo channel. Today we're doing a
crack crack.
Yeah, exactly. We're doing it.
I am him, bro.
We're doing a tier list of Marvel movies. I think I'm the biggest Marvel fan here.
Yeah.
No, so, I'm still watching Phase 4.
Not really, actually. I always love the Thunder. Are you?
Yeah,
that's where you watch the list. Alright, so we're just gonna go through everything one by one and we're just gonna list it, innit?
Yeah, bro.
Alright, the first thing, Guardians of the Galaxy.
Yes.
Number one.
Number one is.
But it's
in S, but we'll argue the order later. S of S tier. I think S tier is the only tier that might really, the order really matters.
Alright, the original Avengers.
Yes.
Huh? S. Wait, the original Avengers, the first ever Avengers movie.
Avengers.
No. It's S or A?
I'll put it A. I won't put it in S.
Done.
I didn't want to see the real.
Nah, it's not S, I'll be great as well.
I
was gonna put A or B.
It's A.
No, it's A. You said you didn't watch it.
I did.
But say, okay.
Why the fuck you lying?
No.
It's not S.
It's
definitely not S.
I'm putting A. What are you putting?
I'll be, bro.
A.
I'll put it.
Because
I'm
A. You literally just said you hadn't watched it ever.
I think so.
Okay,
Black Panther.
A, S tier.
Which one? One or two?
Both.
S2.
Hold up, because I feel like because we're black, we're doing
cancel,
it.
Let me.
We'll put it S tier, yeah, but we're actually going to argue.
Come on. You're not happy with it.
Because we can't have both of them there.
Coons. I'm working with
I am.
What do you mean, coons?
We're doing
coons.
Endgame.
Endgame S. Yeah.
Endgame S.
S. Duh.
Bro, what's all the S movies are there?
Black Panther. Ant-Man.
Listen, listen to me. What's all the S movies are in S? Black Panther's gonna stand
out.
I am.
This one.
Maybe the second one, not the first one.
Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2.
I haven't watched it.
We watched this second one for a video.
He does have the eye of the tiger. Are you sure about that?
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Oh no.
Volume 1.
Point two.
So much
this
guy.
Sorry for
I,
this
list Infinity War.
Sorry,
yeah. Ant-Man. I'm gonna
see. I love Ant-Man.
A.
I love Ant-Man.
A.
Imagine this guy.
A.
It's A. Ant-Man was so great. Thor Ragnarok.
S.
Easy. S. It's better than Black Panther. That's not fair. How are we doing
everything? No, everything else besides that. That is the best one.
I like Thor, so I put it S.
It's S, bro.
Nah, that's mine.
It's S. Just put down F tier. Yeah, yeah.
You know that
movie that you're not that bad.
What the fuck? Yeah. Now that's casually.
I said, no, G. That movie's not that bad.
Yeah.
No, actually, there's probably worse ones.
It could be better.
Iron Man 1, A minimum.
I'll put in B, but so
wait, casually B. Casually B. It's a B.
B!
Yeah,
Iron Man 1 is a B, bro. It's
look at the list. Look at the list on A right now. I'm not putting Iron Man.
I think it's A.
You okay.
No. I'll be honest.
We're doing a list. Alright, wait, you wanna put an A?
I'll put it A.
B.
I think B. Alright, Civil War.
A S.
Yes, Captain Marvel is C.
Oh, Age of Ultron is A minimum. I don't care.
A minimum.
I agree.
It's so overrated.
It's actually good.
Overrated as well. I'm gonna agree. Thor 2 is it worse than Captain Marvel?
Yeah, that shit was ass.
Yeah. Incredible Hulk. I was like, when he turned into the Hulk in this movie.
Put that A or B, one of the two.
Just Incredible Hulk. Hulk.
Yeah, bro, put that A or B.
C.
I'm gonna see. I'll be honest.
See.
I'm gonna see. No, when he turned into the Hulk.
The Hulk himself was cool.
That's the one in
the premise of the movie.
Oh, right. Okay, sorry. Yeah, no, fair enough. Yeah, fair enough. Because that whole Brazilian fight just didn't make sense.
Captain America 1,
see. Silver,
see. I don't know. It wasn't bad, but it just wasn't as hard as I was expecting. That's giving it A. That's all.
I'll be honest with you, yeah, I really do not remember that movie like that much. I'm very honest with you.
It's the one with.
I know.
He's with Black Widow, and then they're running around trying to look for.
I know the movie. I don't feel.
But they didn't know his book.
His wife,
bro. The first one.
Yeah.
I didn't know you were Muslim.
I have a 16 year old
man.
Wait,
when
you? How can you have that many wives?
I'm just that guy.
He only has one wife to read.
Where's my not here?
I should not. You know, as
Civil War, like, Winter Soldier. I think it's. You know the difference.
No, she's
guys. Listen, yeah. But Winter Soldier, I feel like you know the way Infinity War doesn't feel like a Marvel movie. It doesn't feel as like because it's different.
Yeah, it felt kind of.
It doesn't feel as.
I felt like it was filler.
No, you know what I mean though.
I'm trying to.
No. I'm so. You know the way Infinity War kind of follows the villain. No. I feel like this movie is kind of different, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. It does follow the heroes, but at the same time, they're kind of like showing you what the people are doing.
Who's Bucky?
Doctor Strange.
Doctor Strange?
Doctor Strange, yeah.
I mean, it looked really cool. Those.
I'll put it in C. It doesn't deserve to be D, I'll be honest.
No, it's not
the
Marvel.
Is that the first one?
The first one, yeah.
The first one.
Ant-Man was
C.
No, this thing goes C, bro.
C.
C.
Well, actually, it's Brad. No, it's D. It's D. It's Captain Marvel.
D.
The
first one.
No way. No. Which one was this? Far From Home.
That's the second one.
Put that A. Bro, people hate that so much. A. I actually don't care.
No, it's not A.
Put that B.
B.
Put that B.
B. How can you make? How can you? Daniel, listen here.
Wait.
Can we talk? Can we talk about it though?
Afterwards.
No, let's just talk about each movie like as we do it. No.
Oh.
We're still gonna arrange that.
Yeah, we're gonna arrange that. Yeah. First movie.
First movie.
Splitting, man.
Damn, my head is splitting, man.
D.
F. No. It's
okay, actually,
D,
I'll take it.
D. First
one,
maybe. D. Spider Man Homecoming, S.
S. Duh.
Oh, yeah.
S. That was
such a good film.
It was so
painful. It was so
amazing.
Do
you know how good Spider Man 1 was?
That was. I don't even have words. Imagine. That goes
don't
S.
Play with, don't play with it.
Don't play with it.
I don't believe it goes there, but. This one,
I believe it does.
This one, no good, bro.
You are such a hater. Iron Man 3 is not that bad.
Iron Man 3 was ass, bro.
No, it's not.
I fell asleep watching the movie.
What do you say?
Oh my god.
Iron Man 3 is the one where he gets all the suits at the end.
I don't watch that, bro.
He was ass, bro. He did himself a good thing.
Now, let's talk about this list.
Okay, all right.
I'm sorry, but what was all your opinions on them Thor Ragnarok again?
Bro, Thor Ragnarok, it's the one with him and Hulk.
Yeah, I didn't watch it. Around.
Weren't you guys putting shit in C and all that you didn't watch?
Yeah, but valid. I can't say anything on Ragnarok because I know I've heard the hype. I've heard the hype around Ragnarok. Do you get me? So that's why I can't say anything and I can't remove it. I've heard the hype.
I want to get from the first. I would want to remove No Way Home and Ragnarok from SK.
It's not No Way Home.
I'm sorry. From Homecoming.
I think Homecoming is there.
Compared to the other movies in SK.
No, but that's the thing. It's so good that. Because the other movies are so like big, like every Avengers in it.
It's like we can't put every movie in S tier. That's what the S tier is. It's the best of the best. Bro,
that movie is the best.
It is the best of the best.
Especially for a fucking solo. Like it's just Spider-Man.
It's just him.
That goes there, bro.
Bro, did you watch this movie?
I watched the movie, but I don't think it's S. I'm not comparing it to flipping Guardians of the Galaxy.
Oh, okay, wait, hold on. Even in Homecoming, the amount of foreshadowing that happens in just Homecoming alone is crazy. You know what I'm talking about. He just wanted to test me.
I know
what I'm saying.
I don't know, man. Tell me what.
Yeah, you bastard. You're actually a bastard. Hold on. There will be a clip after this where I explain the character, but I know what I'm saying. There's actually loads of foreshadowing that movie. Hold on. Once yet, there will be a clip of me saying the foreshadowings. Not right now. I can't remember that right now. But
wow, I would like that was cap. That was cap. I'm gonna do another dust video. Y'all really thought I was gonna do a video. Y'all. Alright, get back to the video.
Anyways, It deserves to be there. It deserves to be there. That movie was really
good. Good movie, but
you can't put Homecoming S tier and put Far From Home B.
Far From Home is not that bad.
Let me say my case first before I just faint here. First of all, I'll be so real. That villain was amazing. Yeah? Do you not see that final scene where Spider-Man gets his Spidey sense back and he kills all the drones and all of that? That's a cinematic masterpiece. And then the end scene where he kills the nigga. He kills the nigga, yeah? Shut your mouth and listen to what I'm saying. When he kills the nigga at the end scene. When Mysterio did that illusion to deceive and say, oh, I give up. And then he gets the drone and he kills the nigga and the nigga dies. And then at the end, the nigga exposes his identity, which leads to flipping No Way Home.
Can I say something?
No!
Okay, so when you go into a movie and you kind of know a couple of things, you're like, okay, Mysterio's, when you, like me as if someone who knows, I don't know that much about, I'm not a Spider-Man mega fan, but I know Mysterio's a bad guy already. So when I go into this movie and Mysterio's a good guy working for S.H.I.E.L.D., I'm like, no, he's not. Like the whole movie, I'm just waiting for him to snake my man. It was so obvious that he was like, the whole movie, it was just like, oh, I'm trying to help you fight this element. What the fuck are elements?
Yes, thank you. What, that's what I was going to say. When I was watching it, when did Marvel become Avatar? Because how the fuck do elements start doing their own thing?
Like what?
When did that start happening? That's one thing that just didn't make sense.
They were just illusions, that's the thing.
That's exactly, but when the start of the thing, yeah, was like, okay, hold on. Why the fuck are there elements moving by themselves? You get me? Like, it's just, that's what I thought first off. Okay, then we find out that it was like, oh, it was an illusion that was like, that's what
makes it. And the fact that they said it was like, and the fact, and also.
Fuck off with that, bro. Fuck off with that.
And also, again.
That make no sense, like.
Let me talk!
Also, again, the fact that Mysterio wasn't anything to do with Spider-Man, he was actually an up of Iron Man, but because of association, he's an up of Spider-Man as well. You know what I mean? Like, it's not like Mysterio wasn't his villain, it's just like he's like Iron Boy. And he could get to Iron Man, so he has to get to Spider-Man. That's what it felt like.
I just hate one thing when movies do this, especially when it's like they do sequels and stuff like that. When a movie does something one place, okay, like this was done in New York, yeah. It's set in New York, everything is built around New York. The first movie was just so good around this town. The way they moved, and it was them traveling type shit, like they were moving.
It had to do with school. You went to Paris, bro.
No, that's just
me. It was one scene.
The whole movie, I didn't like that.
I just feel like that scene. What was the scene? Where that nigga was crying. No, wait. Which one where Zendaya was gonna fall? And then he saved them. What's in the frame with them? Where was he?
It's going.
I don't care. Give me the mouse.
Give me Rich Mouse.
Move for me.
It deserves to be.
Besides Civil War, who is Ant-Man, bro? What the that scene, bro, the last half an hour when Happy gets to him and he gets his
deepest everybody
and
he makes his own
armor.
What do you think?
Oh no, I believe it's big. It belongs to B.
It's 80.
It's
80.
It's B.
I'm just comparing from everything that's on the list right now. It belongs to the good. Like No Way Home and Thor Ragnarok.
It just can't. Thor Ragnarok. Well, you're saying it should be A, right?
But if we're talking about endings, Thor Ragnarok is when Thanos' ship comes.
I'm talking about endings. That should put it open A tier.
No, a post-credit scene doesn't just make a movie better.
Oh, what ending?
Because he's talking about because Mysterio only exposes him in the post-credits. He doesn't get exposed in the actual movie. It's in the post-credits scene. It's not
post-credits. It's the movie now.
Yes, bro.
You know what I mean, though.
Like they could have just had it. Oh, they, I can't say. I can't say. Oh, in the post credits of what? Like what movie? Of Avengers 2 when he's is it Avengers? No. What was the movie where he goes? He's about to say Avengers Assemble and then it ends. I think it's Avengers 2. I can't say because of that scene, it's better.
But that has to the experience though.
Yeah, yeah, it can still hype up your experience. Yeah, the movie, yeah. But the movie's over. You're hyping you up for what though? Because the movie is already over.
No, it's hyping
you up for a different movie.
But it does make sense.
How does it make that movie better?
It does make sense though. Like, I don't understand what you're saying. Like, you don't have a good ass ending. Like, it's going to keep you on edge and, oh my god, that movie is so good. I can't wait for the new one. Blah, blah, blah. It was actually so good. Can I live up to this one? You get me?
You don't understand the hype with all that.
It's literally the worst out of the three. So,
man,
good.
My head is splitting me, man.
Damn, my head is splitting, man.
You don't know nothing. Put it in, flip it, A.
We're not putting
it's A, minimum. A. I don't care.
A.
I never got the hate for the movie. And I watched it flipping twice. I watched it in the movie, in the cinema, and I watched it at home as well. I never got the flipping hate for it.
Nah, bro.
I never got the hate for it.
See, my only issue with this is
I never gave.
Torek Nakan.
No guys.
My issue is Black Panther.
Is this a fake on Post website? I got a text from.
It's fake.
Yeah, look, see it. So it's fake. And look, I can't even touch.
It's fake. Whenever they text you like that, it's fake. Yeah, my only issue is Thor Ragnarok and Spider-Man 1 is bro. Don't play with Spider-Man 1.
Why? Are we still on this fucking?
No, let's talk about Spider-Man 1 now.
Spider-Man 1 deserves to be there.
It does.
Who's arguing that? Why?
Look at the rest of the movies up there, bro. Yeah, look at them. Yeah. I don't think Black Panther should be there still. I think it's A.
I don't think.
Because there were certain things that they literally, all they had to do was move a couple scenes around and it would have been so much of a better movie. But why are they trying to confuse us into thinking that King T'Chaka was a good guy? Like it was as a perfect, like not this perfect frame at the start of the movie. I'm just cutting away from the scene. Why didn't they just finish the scene, show him killing Killmonger's dad?
Hold on.
They finished the scene late, like halfway through the movie.
I even want to ask Josh a question.
It just shows this Wakandan ship flying away.
You want to remove it, right?
I know, I want them to put it at the start. I just want them to move that one.
No,
why do you want to keep it? Like what's your reasoning behind it?
Black Panther?
Yeah.
The final fight is the worst final fight in the Marvel film.
Personally,
with the CGI when they're at the trains. Did you see how bad the CGI is?
All Marvel scenes.
Are you looking one at of the worst?
Are you looking
one
at,
of the
are
worst.
Are
these,
personally, I
it
looks,
it doesn't
even
look like a game. It looks like a PS3 game. God knows. It looks so bad.
What I attach with that movie is just the cultural appreciation and the reason.
Of course.
So, but if I want to be so.
If we're actually talking about it as
I
a
don't,
movie.
I don't think it belongs in this tier either. Like,
yeah, that one
just,
it's
such
real.
A just a
just
casual
real,
watch.
Just be
like
real,
a casual,
man.
Casual.
See how
watch.
He takes away the mouse.
If 2 was here, that's a different story.
Yeah, 2 is boss.
But
two is best.
One,
like, you know what I mean?
One kind of failed, just like.
No, not one, bro.
It just feels some type of way.
You know, pressing me here for my heart. No way, one, man. No, what the fuck? I cannot say that. Homecoming. Yeah, I said I can agree with Black Panther going to 8, but Thor Ragnarok and Spider-Man.
Okay, let's move Black Panther first because
Black Panther
is
going to be
first. Girls are mouse, bro.
Sorry, bro. You're gonna make him press him wrong. Stop.
Just let go of the mouse. We are the ones that
go.
I just care. Like smart.
I'm not part of this video, no. You're not doing it.
It's okay. It's just shit. Daniel, what are you doing?
It's real.
It's just shit.
What else is it?
The video.
Where's the mouse?
Okay. 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 It's good.
Okay, yeah, guys, we need to move.
Does this even look correct in your eyes?
Yeah.
It look correct in your eyes.
Okay, you know what, Daniel,
look what we'll do. Is that better?
Just check.
Is that better for you? We'll move it up, okay?
Yeah,
that's good. Oh, no, that Age of Ultron needs to go down.
No, it's so overhanging.
Actually, no, it's not on the same level as the original Avengers. I'll be honest with you.
Okay, yeah. Wait, which was better? Which one do you guys think? Original or the Age of Ultron?
Oh, original.
Which was the original again?
Original is when they first...
It's
when Loki comes.
casually remove that Age of Ultron. Casually remove that down to be.
It's so overhated.
No, casually.
It's such a good movie, bro. Stop.
Oh, guys, can we please move Spider-Man? This
we're not moving Spider-Man.
Spider-Man deserves to be there. Spider-Man deserves to be there.
No.
It's not S. Come on. How is it A?
I'm so confused.
What is so bad about it? No, I'm not saying it's not bad. But look at the rest that is an S tier. It does not deserve to be there. Kick it out. Evict it.
I won't lie. I don't know about you guys, but Spider-Man Homecoming is definitely better than Civil War. My opinion.
That's wild.
Black Panther was too cool in Civil War.
It was cool, but
Black Panther was better in Civil War than his own movie. God knows.
Homecoming was just sweet. It actually was just sweet. But I just like the way everything in Homecoming just went. It just made sense.
Remember the scene where he's in the car? Honestly, he's in the car with the vulture. And then, if you notice, the traffic lights turn green when he clocks that he's Spider-Man.
What's that?
The traffic lights turn green.
What's the mixed race girl that he first likes in that? Liz, okay, that's her name, yeah.
Yeah, no, like the other movies, I'm like, Spider-Man Homecoming, I'm just like.
Bro, it actually is S tier though. Remember when he's under the rocks? It's such a good scene, bro.
And
he could have left the vulture to die at the end, but he saved him at the end.
Yeah.
Come on, bro. Don't play with him. Yeah. Don't play with him.
See, listen, at the end of the day, right? You can switch back up, but.
No, stop.
This is my list. That's my list at the end of the day. I think that's perfect.
Okay.
Look at that shit up there. That was perfect.
It's heavily flawed.
That doesn't look right.
It's heavily flawed.
I would say it's perfect. You get it.
Where's Guardians 2? No, Guardians 2 is too low. If we're moving. I think Guardians 2.
I can't speak for it.
We can move over to A, but.
Oh, wait, let me think of Guardians 2. Guardians 2 is where. Is that right?
Yeah, yeah.
No, the scene where he. No.
Like, we can move it to A, but I'm happy with it.
I think it's A.
Like, as long as it's front of B.
Are you actually just disassociating yourself?
I think it's B tier.
You just want to piss me off.
No, seriously, I watched it's B tier.
Okay.
Yeah, no. Group.
Baby Groot was a baby Groot movie.
I can't speak anymore. My head is spasms.
My head is splitting, man.
Alright, so are we just gonna accept this list then?
I personally, you know what I mean?
It's not my list.
I would have Winter Soldier in S tier.
Oh, that's two.
Like, I would have Avengers 2 in A tier. And I would probably have Iron Man 3. Bro, why are you putting Iron Man 3 in F, man? You're kidding me. It's not that bad.
Delete the movie.
Is Iron Man 3 the one where there's the mansion scene and then the mansion blows up?
Yeah.
That would be so shit.
Thank you. That would be so dumb.
We get nothing, bro. And we deserve to be where it is.
Alright, let's wrap it up.
Alright, thank you for watching. If you agree or disagree, or I hope you do disagree because this is ass.
Actually, in the comments, yeah, can you guys make a small tier list for yourselves? Like, just put it down in the categories of how you would put it.
Yeah.
So that gives us like an understanding of what you man guys and what you guys think.
Because Iron Man 1 being in B is blasphemy to me.
I think
there's two counts of blasphemy there for me. I can't see.
You have heavy racial bias, Daniel, and it's a problem.
Spider-Man is white.
If we're talking about bias, if I speak, Captain Marvel was actually a good movie.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
It was actually a good movie.
Okay, no, chill. You ain't getting no
way. Okay, move on to see then.
It actually was a good movie.
Captain Marvel was not a good movie. It was.
Bro, that movie was. Bro, really, it was good.
Okay.
It should at least be in C with what's called that Incredible Hulk movie. Because if that Incredible Hulk movie is in C, and Captain Marvel was in D.
Think about the Hulk scenes in that movie.
Bro, Captain Marvel was actually a very good movie.
I watched this, bro.
It's not that good.
The only good scene is the last scene where she kills everybody. That's it. It wasn't the best.
And it was very agenda heavy.
Agenda? Oh, yeah, definitely. Yeah. More time. But I don't know.
Hey!
Subscribe.